I suppose if you really want to keep them.
Zelda, my fancy feast has lumps, and so does my litter box. Hilda, roll up your sleeves and start scooping.
Book 'em, Dano.
Why don't you guys go and I'll stay home with Salem?
Hey, the whole point of a family vacation is so I can get a vacation from the family. Please, I need some downtime. Sabrina, when the women folk aren't around, men can relax and open up about the big stuff.
Tell me what the big stuff is.
Sorry, honey, but in the words of the immortal bard, that's for me to know and for you to stay up nights boo-hooing because you'll never find out.
Men.
Women.
Cats. No, I smell sardines on your breath. Salem, you ate my time ball.
No, I didn't. What time ball?
The one I left on my desk.
Oops. I mean, what time ball?
Just getting your furball medicine.
So we can fix time again.
But I hate my furball medicine. And I don't care what it says on the label, it does not taste like bubblegum. I won't take it and you can't make me. Finally. I tell you, I'm sick of being the only guy in a house full of hens.
Oh, that's gonna cost you.
Oh, turn me back! Turn me back!
How'd you get over here?
Salem carried me in his mouth.
It took all my self-control not to eat her.
I still can't begin to figure out the family secret.
I think it has something to do with manure.
Where do you get that?
I just like saying manure. You two remind me of my first wife on our honeymoon. Gala. Good night, everybody. Drive carefully. I have to get to that trial, but how? I can't open the door. Maybe I can use molecular instability to crash my way through it. Oh. Okay, time to go to plan B.
Okay, I've been reviewing your file and I'm pleased with your progress. Enjoying your life as a cat?
Yes.
The urinary tract problems?
No.
Giving back to the community?
Yes.
Gotten any strays in trouble?
No.
Still want to take over the world?
Yes. Wait, no. I meant no.
You two are dead meat.
Back off, lady. It's the 90s. Nobody eats mortals anymore.
And I'll have Kitty for dessert.
Would you look at the time?
This scar wrestling a monkey at the county fair.
Sweet. I got you beat. Check out the one on my butt.
I don't see a scar.
Don't have one, but made you look.
Among you guys, see what makes you tick.
Freeze! Don't squirt that perfume unless you want to be a boy who gets beaten up.
Yeah, that was close.
It's not enough to look like a dude. You have to start thinking like a dude. You picked a name yet?
Kirby?
We're back to getting beaten up here.
Sam, what are you doing?
Nothing.
You're in a chat room again pretending to be a woman, aren't you?
I like the attention.
Of course, I love all living things.
Oh, this is wonderful. Sabrina used to stroke me this way. Now, what was it I came down here for? Curse this short attention span. Sabrina, please, don't make me face my mother as a cat. She'll hate me. Use your magic. Send me somewhere, anywhere. I'm begging you.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. She'll never see me here.
Maybe you should try dieting, Salem.
I don't need to diet because I am not fat. I'm big boned.
Need a push?
You laugh, you die.
Nobody knows that this stuff is real.
Excellent. Attention, kids. I urge you to accept me as your ruler.
Wow, the cat talks. Say, Asher. Asher.
Loser. Loser.
Bought a mail order bride? Dummy. What are you going to do when a Japanese woman shows up and sees that her number one American husband is a cat?
When she sees the engagement ring you bought her with your Discover card, she won't care. Nah. How many times do I have to tell you greed is good? Greed clarifies. Greed strengthens. Now get me Trump on the horn pronto.
Yes, I'll hold.